Good morning, everyone. I wanted to hop on here today and talk about a recent conversation I had with a family that I'm working with, helping them kind of build out their future and the legacy that they want to leave to their family, you know, years to come. And the question that came up, and this has come up quite often in the past few months, is should I invest in a franchise versus a startup? You know, which is better? And that is a great question because, you know, although obviously watching the show Franchise Freedom, you think I'd say, yes, go with franchising. That's the best way to go. But that's not the case for everyone. And I wanted to be really clear that it really needs to be a good fit based off of what you're looking to accomplish. So I'm going to keep these posts short, but, and we could definitely have a future conversation, but look at what you specifically are looking to kind of create. So with a startup, you are building everything from scratch. So maybe it's creating the logo, the brand, creating all the relationships with the vendors, the systems that need to be put in place. So you can kind of check off and you know, be able to touch every point in the process. But obviously that takes time, and time is money, and you want to make sure you're doing that efficiently and not sitting on a business plan for years and years, as I've seen, you know, friends and people I've known throughout the years sitting on a plan for over a decade and just not executing on it. So there's definitely some benefits in that you can create it from A to Z, but make sure you have the means to move forward with it. A franchise is really, you know, in the area I got into, was that I like the systems in place so that I can just run with it, go to training, get my team put together and run with the system. So a franchise is a good fit for someone that really values the systems in place, the initial support, and also the ongoing support, which is crucial when doing your due diligence. You want to make sure the franchisor is going to be offering that support. So both are great options, startup versus a franchise. You know, I always say, do you want the business built for you versus creating it from scratch? And those are some things to think about. So one is not better than the other. It's really based off of what you're looking to accomplish. So give that some thought. Here's another thing to think about. Just because you own a franchise doesn't mean that startup can't be launched later. And I've seen cases where people have started that franchise and, you know, the franchisor really motivated them, right? They wanted to get you training and up and running. Really motivated them to, years down the road, launch their startup. So now they own both franchise and non-franchise, as I did with my family. I've owned both franchise and non-franchise at the same time. So things to consider. Love your thoughts. Feel free to send me a message, comment below, agree, disagree. Would like more information. Would love to catch up. So have a great day and hope to talk to you soon. Bye-bye.